Hello everyone. My name is Ritika Kohli. I am a class teacher of First A from RPM Lovely Public Senior Secondary School, New Lairpur. Today, I'll teach English, and in English, I'll teach the topic has and have. Has is used with singular noun, and have is used with plural noun. Have is used here with I, we, they, and you. And has is used with she, he, and it. I have, you have, we have, they have. Now, we can use has with he has, she has, it has. Here are some exercises given for using has and have. Let's see to it. I have, you have, he, she, it has. We have, you have, they have. Filling the blanks using have or has. I dash two pencils. What you will use here? We will use have with I. They dash a test today. They have a test today. Mum dash a new dress. Mum has a new dress. Why we have used has with mum? Because mum is a singular noun. So we are using has with mum. We dash no music lesson today. We have no music lesson today. I don't have any brothers or sisters. We use have with I. He doesn't has any homework. Peter has a big sister called Tammy. The monkey has a yellow banana. Here again, monkey is a singular noun. That's why we are using has with it. We don't have school on Friday. We is a plural, so we are using have with it. She has a new baby sister. We use has with she. So we are using she has a new baby sister. Hope you all have understood the concept of has and have. Thank you. Have a great day.